those 2.5 years when I didn't know what my future held, there was a 33% chance I'd die, a 33% chance I would need a transplant, and a 33% chance the medication would work. Yes, it was very hard. But on the other hand, it is some of the most joyful years I ever remember because I let all the little stuff go. And I just savored every second that I could be up and out in the world and living life because I was very cognizant of the possibility that I wouldn't have that chance